Well, it was a pretty dicey evening as storms moved through the area. This is a video from Gomaud Ballpark in Charleston, where the Dirty Birds were set to play this evening. Rain blowing sideways at Gomaud. This video was sent in to us out of Ironton then. Now, in the bottom left, you see that the two structures are just picked up by the wind. Ryan, who sent in that video, says he just put those up last week. Yikes.